If your website has these five things, it's going to work, whether you're a freelancer, coach, creator, or just trying to land a new job. Because this formula is built on how people actually make decisions. Let's say you're launching a product, like an online course, and need a high converting landing page. Or maybe you want to build a portfolio that stands out to hiring managers or clients. Doesn't matter the niche, the psychology behind it is the same. So today, instead of guessing what should go where, we will walk through landing page layout and uncover five core elements that make any website effective, all backed by proven user experience principles used by top brands and businesses. And by the way, stick until the end for a website checklist and a bonus. Let's get started. If you want to capture users' attention right away, you need to provide them something that will show them the value of your product or service. Here's how to make it work. Talk about outcomes, not just titles. Saying freelance web designer is fine, but it just informs your client about your job. Nothing else. It's really about what you help people achieve through your expertise. Try something like launch a website that books clients on autopilot. Now that's focused on the result, not just your job title. So when you use value-based framing and make it outcome-focused, this will allow you to avoid vague messaging and immediately motivate users with a desirable result. When offering your service, it's important to keep your message clear. Streamline effortlessly might sound clever, but what does it actually mean? Use plain, clear language like custom website designed to reflect your brand and drive action, all in under 2 weeks. That's called cognitive fluency. We trust and act on things we understand quickly. So when working on your offer copy, prioritize simple, direct language, easy-to-read typography, clear visual hierarchy, and predictable navigation. And sometimes break the pattern. If you want people to stop and really pay attention to something important, interrupt the layout. Change the format, pause the rhythm. A little friction in the right place gets the brain thinking. Alright, so now that people understand what you offer, let's show them why it matters. We want your visitors to recognize themselves in the challenge. That's where the problem agitation solution framework comes in handy. And here's how it works. First, start with a problem. Say you're overwhelmed, spinning on your wheels, and still don't have a website you feel confident in. Then agitate the pain point a little. That hesitation is costing you leads. Every week you delay, your dream clients are booking someone else. This taps into loss aversion. We are more motivated to avoid losing something than to gain something new. And then offer your solution. That's why I created a 3-step launch plan designed for busy entrepreneurs who need results fast. This way, you're building empathy and giving them a clear, easy next step. All right. They see the problem, they like your solution. Now you need to show them exactly what they will gain. And this is where you lean into the endowment effect. If people can imagine already owning their benefits, they will much more likely to take action. And here are a few strong examples. Free up to 10 hours a week, focus on your clients, not your tech stack. Time is the most valuable resource they have, and here you suggest what they will have more time for, working with clients. Attract better fit leads with a website that shows your expertise from the first click. They already have the skills, and they know it well. This makes sure the website reflects that. Finally, feel confident sharing your website, because it reflects who you really are. This paints the picture of a confident, ideal after state if they work with you. You can add benefits to an about section, a case study, or your portfolio. Any way you talk about the results. Just always frame it around what do they already have and how will working with you make it stronger. Now it's time to let others do the convincing. We trust what others say, especially if they are similar to us. So stack up the proof. Quote-style testimonials work well. Something like, I wasn't sure if it would work for me, but after 1 week I booked 2 new clients. Make it even more relatable by including real names and pictures, if possible, specific outcomes, screenshots from messages or emails, logos from the past clients or platforms, ratings from places like Google, Capterra, or Trustpilot. Even if you're just starting out, you can include praise from past coworkers or people you have collaborated with. People trust people, especially when it feels personal and honest. This part is all about reducing hesitation. People want to know what to expect, what happens next, what's included, and whether this will actually work for them. So answer the questions before they even have to ask. And you can do it with a how it works section, a short FAQ, or feature breakdowns. Here's a simple example. I'm not tech savvy. Will I be able to update the website? Absolutely. I'll show you how to make simple edits, or you can book monthly updates if you prefer. Anticipating objections builds trust and clears the path to action. And this one is a bonus, but a very important nonetheless. Once someone reaches the bottom of your homepage, give them a little nudge. This is called the mirror exposure effect. We're more likely to act when we've seen something a few times. Always frame it like a choice. You can keep figuring out alone or finally launch a website that works for you. Then add a clear call to action button. Let's build your website. All right, let's quickly sum it up. First, you start by presenting your offer, make it clear, outcome-focused. Then address the challenges your target audience might have and offer a solution. Then list all your benefits, focusing on real, relatable gains, making your user feel like they already have them. Next, include social proof, testimonials by people you helped, and finally, explain your process in detail and cover any concerns your user might have. Then, include a call to action to prompt them to take action. Instead of trying to fill your website with content mindlessly, you now have a plan how to organize it to actually communicate what you do best. So all you have to do is to compose your website in a way that will reflect your brand best. Speaking of creating a website, Tilda is a website builder that offers fun and effortless ways to create a website, customize it to fit your needs, connect payment systems, and so much more. To try out all of the premium features for free, check out the description for an exclusive promo code and use it to launch your own website.